A heads up, if you're driving near downtown Waco, all east and westbound lanes of MLK Boulevard, where they cross under an I-35, will be closed. This is crews removed the I-35 northbound overpasses. Roadways are expected to reopen on Friday. For a full list of detours, head to our KXXV website.